Hello everybody, I'm Fizzlechu, aka the Chicken King, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be reacting to r/NiceGuys. Oh yeah, that sounds,
nice.
You so fine, dizzy face emoji. Oh, thank you. You got a boyfriend? No, but I don't want one. Damn, for real? Yes, yeah. Why are you so frigid? Damn. Bro, I don't want a boyfriend. It's not you. And also, I don't know you. You're a bitch. I can't have fun. All you girls ever do is shoot me down. If you just gave me a chance, maybe you'd see I'm a nice guy. I'm not interested, thank you. All you females want are those guys that will just treat you like shit and fuck you. People want who they want. Who the fuck cares? You're the one being the asshole. You're the one that's treating them like shit. Females. Also, no, I don't want a boyfriend of any sort, and if I did, it would not be you. Stupid fucking bitch. Leave me alone. Whatever, your loss. You could have had a nice guy who would treat you good, but you're just a slut who hates good guys like me. Girls would kill for a guy like me. I highly doubt that. Dude. Like, give yourself a fucking tug, you idiot. Fucking hell. I wouldn't. You are such a stupid bitch. This is why I have trust issues. I should have never said anything. You're fucking ugly anyways, and you don't even know what you're missing. So go run along to your boyfriend who probably treats you like shit anyways, bitch. You're the same as all the other girls. You're so fine. Dot, 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 dot. You're such a bitch. I shouldn't have said anything. Serious question for all the men with daughters. Have you taught your daughters about how to handle these types of situations? Do you want them to have clear boundaries, no self-defense, etc.? Are they supposed to give their number out and entertain every male in advance? I got a question. Do mothers teach their daughters on how to be a wife and a mother and submit to their husbands, or did that stop being taught?
I hate it here. 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 I hate it.
Ah, yes, you gotta love that good old Tinder. Isn't that right? You wanna swipe left and right to try to get matches. It's one of the best mobile games out there. Max, 29 years old, a checkmark and a heart. Bartender at blank. Too many. Will unmatch after 24 hours of silence, lol. I'm that dude your ex's mom warned him about. Not looking for love, but you're welcome to change my mind. I fall for goofy girls who are extremely spontaneous. Oh, and of course, boobs. Oh yeah, it's gotta love those boobs. Oh yeah, nice, very nice. And why do hot girls only give douchebags a chance and then be like, oh, being a gentleman is a thing of the past? No, it's not. Just pick the wrong men. Point of view. These girls turn 45 and their golden days are far gone. They sit alone in their depressive state of loneliness searching for a good man only. You're 45 and you're just trying to find somebody to settle down with, you know? Nothing wrong with that. 2022 girls. Homie. Hey there. 24 hours after viewing. Well, that's rude. Is that how you are with people even if you don't know them? 2022 girls. Dude can't wait. Like... That could be true, but your logic fails where I have no idea whatsoever that you're attractive. I said hi to you before I knew you were fun to talk to. Have you ever heard the quote, 10% of guys, that's me by the way, get 90% of the girls. I have heard that. I don't really care about incel statistics. Enchanting. Fun to talk, which I don't know before I talk to you. Your logic is flawed. I don't really know what you mean by incel statistics, other than you sounding a bit hostile towards alpha guys who get to pick whatever they want. That's me, by the way. This guy. Fucking narcissist, goddamn. But I must admit that A, not being able to follow simple logic in conversations, and B, are hostile towards uncles, what? are both quite turn off, regardless of how busty your tits are. Enjoy any of the other 99 tit suckers that are sending you and 100 other F on the various low end effort A message. Bye. Well, anyways, guys and gals, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up, and don't forget to punch that subscribe button. Make sure it bleeds, because these outros fucking... And twitch.tv/Fizzlechu, you'll find me there. I do a lot of things there. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Fucking hell. Outro.